Slippy is taking the lead, but who will round Neptune's ice moon Proteus and make it back to cross the finish line first?
Bet you can't catch me!
Oh, yeah?
They're almost at Neptune, but can they find its moon, Proteus? One of the darkest objects in our solar system.
It's not colorful like me.
Scan for Proteus.
Galatea, Larissa, Despina, Hippocamp, Proteus.
Bingo!
Next time.
And as the winner, I have a special prize for you.
The prize is a piece of paper?
Not just any piece of paper. It's a treasure map. A map Slippy's dad made for me when we were both your age.
My dad made this? Astronomical!
I never could find the treasure, but your dad told me it's something very special.
Ooh, special! That means it's special! And that means you guys are
treasure hunters!
Ooh.
Scanning treasure hunter's treasure map.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to make your new bunk beds. Whoops!
Are you sure you don't need help, Dad?
Ella, trust me. You'll be sleeping in a brand new bunk bed tonight. Besides, you have treasure to hunt.
You heard my dad. Time to hunt some treasure!
Yeah!
Behold, a map of the solar system. Each ring shows a different planet's orbit around the sun. And this is your treasure map.
It doesn't match up at all.
It's like a puzzle piece that doesn't fit the puzzle.
I love puzzles, but if it doesn't match up, how are we gonna find the treasure? Also, what is treasure?
Something that has lots of value.
Like a bag full of hugs?
Totally. Wait. Maggie, can you turn it upside down?
Wait, what if you flip it like a mirror?
It lines up. Great thinking, Slippy.
Now we are ready to treasure hunt. Spoiler alert, I do not pack lightly for adventures.
Spyglass, shovel, wood planks, windshield wiper, and a giant beach ball.
Where to first?
Somewhere near Saturn? Maybe it's rings? I know, not very specific, but number two is...
Ooh, I know that place. Wait, no I don't. It's nowhere.
Wait, number three looks familiar. Zoom in, Maggie. It's Proteus, the moon we raced to. Let's go!
Hold on. Proteus is step three. What about the first two steps?
We can skip those. The treasure's obviously at the end. Come on!
Skip steps? But if third is first now third? Is everything backwards?
Maybe Maggie's right. If my dad made this map like this, Ella?
Come on, guys. Treasure awaits.
Chest. I'll need a sub-zero melter, a cube...
I'm coming, treasure hugs!
Whoa! Madu! Your warm hug did the trick!
Even though I did pack all the right tools for the job.
Whatever, this is pretty great.
A cube? It's just a box.
Maybe the treasure is inside the box.
Nope. It's just a cube. This is so not treasure.
What if we...
Sorry, Slippy. This treasure hunt is not so treasury.
Hi, Ella Propeller. That was quick. Everything okay? How'd the treasure hunt go?
It didn't. Dad, did you invent a whole new way to sleep?
No, at least not on purpose. But that's what happens when you ruin the instructions.
It's not the first time you haven't followed instructions.
Ella, I love instructions. Okay, fine. Sometimes I don't follow every step, but why do all of the steps when the finished product is really the treasure at the end?
Guys, I just realized something.
You should have listened to Maggie and me and followed the steps. All of the steps?
Yeah.
See? I told you she'd figure it out.
What do you say? Treasure hunt back on?
Treasure hunt back on. I'll pack more gear.
Step one.
Is that it?
No, that is just a rock.
There!
Iceberg.
There!
Rock.
There!
Iceberg.
There!
Rock.
There!
Rock. Iceberg. Saturn's rings have 50,000 of them.
We'll have to search them all.
The ice and rocks are too hard to travel by space scooter.
That's why Ella's gonna search with the snowboard I packed.
Two's in the middle of nowhere. There's nothing there.
What was that glitch? Orbit? Is this the current solar system?
Perfectly accurate.
But the planets are constantly moving, all orbiting the sun.
There's nothing there now, but there was. What was it?
Mars! Oh, I love Mars! So red and sandy.
Woo-hoo!
And...
It's treasure time!
Hold on! Dust storm!
Please tell me you packed something for this.
You mean you want me to use one of my things?
Uh-huh!
Woohoo!
Slippy, hurry! Treasures.
Ooh, is that treasure?
What are we supposed to do with these?
I don't know. But I do know a super duper dad engineer who will.
Why don't you give it a whirl? This must be the race course Slippy's dad made for me as a reward for finding the treasure.
This is better than a bag of hugs.
Rematch?
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
Oh!
me.